The Kalis Art Gallery, an art collector's paradise, has been involved with the making of richly illustrated thangkas and Bengal art for over two decades. The Kalis is representing more than 15 distinguished artists in this exhibition. A commitment to revive the tribal hill art of areas like Tibet, Bengal and the northeastern corners of India, the Kalis Art Gallery provides an extraordinary overview of 2,000-year-old history. Most of these art forms are near extinction due to a lack of encouragement and interest. The Kali Art Gallery's mission is to preserve classical, traditional and indigenous modes of artistic expression. The gallery continues to support the careers and work of its artists in dialogue with audiences and institutions around the world. The founder of the Kalis Art Gallery, Mallika Narayan, herself a fashion brand strategist of repute, has committed herself to the cause of preserving Indian traditional arts. In this exhibition, the Kalis is bringing selection of brocaded thangkas, both iconic and seldom seen, painted over a course of three decades by the in-house artists of the Kalis Art Gallery. The iconography, style, provenance and date explore the extraordinary cultural achievements of Tibet, each thangka striking both in adherence to convention and in innovation. Narrow brush strokes and a controlled hand. These precisely hand-painted thangkas, created over 6 to 8 months, use gold leaf and highlight a balance of technique and color.